I'm the new associate, by the way, Amelia Greenleaf.
Jack Wolf.
Nice to meet you.
I'm married. Is that okay?
As long as you don't say they've never done this before and you're afraid of hurting your wife.
I've never done this before and I'm afraid of hurting my wife.
Will, this is Amelia.
Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you too.
To Amelia and Jack, may their marriage be long and fruitful.
I'm so happy that you're expecting.
That's not one of your choices, honey.
You need to take an active role in your own grief.
My friend Bailey's dad sells things on eBay. We should sell the baby stuff.
I really don't want to talk about selling the baby's things, okay?
That's what it's for.
William, shut up!
Will!
Children aren't safe around you, Amelia. I think we've proven that. Stay away from mine.
But I'm his stepmother.
That's nothing. Less than nothing.
I don't think I'm very good for that family.
You're not a terrible person. You're just not used to kids. It takes time.
No, you know what it takes? A kid.
I had a dream last night. I dreamt that I was swimming in the stars.
Dad, Lydia told me to shut up.
Directionless and drifting somewhere in the dark.
I love you. I do. But it's the people who love you you're the hardest on.
Around me as I swim. Do you want to escape?
Drifters who've gone under time.
The children all drew pictures of their families.
That is not his family, Jack.
It is now.
We are not a mistake.
It's all